I actually didn't check the daily leaderboard for the daily challenge 2 days ago, but that top three, though, holy heck! That score difference really makes it quite a unique leaderboard, not gonna lie. But then, kinda quite a little bit of a screwy on yesterday. Taking 4 points of damage while I could have taken two or something. And I didn't even get any hidden scrap from that collector as well. What the heck? Just yikes. Oh, this should be easy. Remote power collector for installation upgrade, sensor for the scouting upgrade with 290 for drone HP in total, brand and get a liberator phase, currently at military A, only one infestation type, medium core integrity and full knowledge. Yeah, sure. Adobe I read ya.
Thank you.
nice, all the fuels. Oh, ho ho, almost forgot. Actually, yeah, that should do, I think. May as well open this. Yeah. Nice! I think it's either from room 6 or room 5. I cannot tell. Finally getting a hidden scrap from the collector. So room 12 is the one that's getting the radiation due to pipe rupture. I think that's from what I read, yeah. Is that all? Yeah, I think that's all. Okay, so getting only one scrap. Quite sad, but yeah, that's what I can get. Good luck, folks. Good luck.